A college freshman football player has been kicked off an area team for taking a knee during the national anthem on Saturday. 19-year-old Jyree Durante was a backup quarterback at Reading's Albright College. The Albright Lions decided they would kneel as a team during the coin toss and stand together during the national anthem. The school says Durante was dismissed for his decision to not support team unity.